Bynum goes for the steal and takes it away. Here he goes. Andrew Bynum on the steal and takes it down the floor to throw it down. 8 straight points by the Lakers.
Trying to force Dirk Nowitzki further out, so he denies, comes up with the steal, and you're talking about a big man going coast to coast and attacking the rim. That's how you compete defensively, and that's how you send a message to your teammates.
We've got the Toyota halftime show coming up. Hannah Storm, Jalen Rose, Chris Mullin.